Hey kids, this is Village Number 18 here, and today, you won't believe it, we got hired as Santa's elves! Yup, every year, I go down to the North Pole and help Santa fill his bag. And, you know what, this year I was like, hey, why don't my friends come help me out? So, I brought Village Number 18, hi everyone! And I brought Douglas.
Hi everyone!
And yeah, we're just gonna get straight to it by following Santa's list. So hello, Santa.
Hi, Santa. Hi. Hello.
What do you need from me, Santa? Need a volleyball, hockey stick, got it. You got yourself a deal, Santa Claus. I'll be right back, pal. Alrighty, so let's do this. All right, so. Alright, we need some wood. To the sawmills! Alrighty. Grab some wood. And after that, take this. Add a little this. Do a little that. Grab ourselves some hockey sticks. Cut there. There! And one more slice there! You got yourself a hockey stick! They're passing down to me for the painting of the place! Off to the painting building! Alrighty, let's figure this out. So we just gotta grab that. Alright, add a little streak of white there. How about a little bit of red? And probably a little blue in the end as well. There we go! Village Number 18, passing it on to you!
Sure is chilly up here in the North Pole! Alright kids, let's finish this off! Wait, hang on. Alright, yeah, this is me! Alright, so now take the wrapping table, just get a little wrap there, a little tape there, and you got yourself a present. All right, oh, go, 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 go. Toss it in.
Guys, listen, I know we're, disobeying Santa's instructions, but listen, I want to try something else. How about this? Gravity coils, swords, or sleds. Everyone, let's make each other some presents. All right, guys, so we're gonna build Village Number 18 a sword. So to start off, we're gonna need some wood. The sawmill. Let's go! Sure is chilly here on the North Pole, huh? But hey, I like it chilly. Just gotta grab some wood. Alrighty, let's figure this out here. Building a sword. Cut there. Slice there. And cut there. Our first piece of wood turned into a sword. Alrighty, next stop, the painting station. We made it. Long walks. Alrighty, let's just get straight to work on this thing. Place the sword there. Add a splash of yellow. Add a splash of green, maybe. And maybe some yellow. Again. Alright, we got ourselves a sword. Now time for my favorite part. The enchanting station. Oh, let's do this. Village Number 18 won't suspect a thing. Anybody in here? Oh, thank gosh. Oh, you can use that one. Oh, or not. Ready?
All right, my favorite thing to do. Sit to be vicus gladium. We did it. Whew. That was cool. Screaming Latin into a little infusing table. All right. Now we can't let village number 18 see his present. We gotta quickly bring her all the way over to the sled after we wrap it up. Both of them are probably gone with my present. Either that, or, well, I think I'm making village number 18's present, Douglas is making my present, and village number 18 is making Douglas's present. All right, just, whew, I'm on the wrong table. All right, go back over here. In such a panic, Chris is so taped here, wrapped here, there we go. All right. Whew, this is it. Ugh, so cold outside. So, we gotta be really careful. Whew, all right. Don't think they've seen me. There we go. All right. That's village number 18's present. Who's up next? All right, everybody. So, let's see what, what would Douglas want? I mean, he's a dog. I overheard that he likes scootering. Alright, everybody. We gotta get all the way over to that blacksmith so that way we can make him a rope head. Excuse me. Just walking by. Alright, just the little metal ingot. Gotta be really careful that I don't hurt myself with this. Okay. Let's do this. Yeah. Alrighty. Yeah. Then we hit that and then. Yeah. There we go. What's next on the list? Okay. We need some plastic. Oh, it just so happens to be right next door. Ha 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 ha. Oh boy. Hello. I thought I saw you in the blacksmith walking by it. Alright. Guess you don't want to speak. Alrighty then. So, we're gonna need some wheels. Okay, crank that. There we go. Don't want to cause a clog. And crank! Then, there! Cranked! Come on. Yes! How many wheels do we need? Alrighty, guess we already got enough. Hey, look, a workbench. Alright, put it all in the crafting table. 1, 2, and 3. Now, all we gotta do is paint it. And the painting building's all the way up there. This is gonna be such a bad walk. Why does it have to be so far away? Ugh, I made it. Whew. What are you doing here? This guy's following me everywhere, guys. Alrighty. Gonna put that there. 2, 3, 4, 1. Paint it in blue. Then we paint it blue. Then we paint it red. Not before infusing it. All right, everyone, let's do this. Then, cracking my knuckles here. Alrighty, let's get this show on the road. Canis, scooter you get. Canis, scooter you get. Yes, we did it. The deluxe rope head. Ha ha. Now, we gotta get back to town hall and fast. Oh, I ran into a wall. We're getting so close. We made it. Okay, kids. Now all we gotta do is just go up to the wrapping table. And then take this. Wrap that. Take that. Tape that. Boom. Woohoo. There we go. Oh boy, I wonder what Douglas is gonna get me. Oh boy. Now, we just gotta grab the little present and toss it in this sleigh. Just to the gift deposit. Alrighty, let's see what Douglas is gonna get me.
Psst, okay guys, here's the plan. I'm gonna get them both their own little items. So for dowoge, we're gonna get him a guitar. And then we're gonna get a cool looking sled for village number 18. Alrighty, let's start off with that guitar. But first, we gotta grab all our ingredients. Activate the montage button. Alrighty, we got all our stuff. Now, we speedrun! Step one, the base. Oh wait, hang on. Alright, step one, the base. Grab that. Oops. Alright, then what we do is we cut there. And then what we do is cut there. And then we take a slice there. Perfect. And now what we do is we find the workbench, which just so happens to be outside. Am I right? Take that, and then put those together. And then we take this all the way up to the painting building. Oh, I have so much energy for Christmas. I cannot wait. Oh, this is gonna be so exciting when everybody sees their presents. Oh boy. Here we are. The painting building. Oh, village number 18, Adam. Oh, they're all gonna be so excited for what I got them. Alrighty. Oh crap, it came apart. Oh, okay. Nothing, a little glue won't fix. There we go. Alright, now let's fix it all up. Do this, and a whole paintbrush in my mouth, go there, add a little blue, and then add a little yellow, and then add a little red. There we go. Alrighty. And up there's the infusing tables. Alrighty. Take that. And Kitaro Homini. East Mia Homie. Woo! Oh yeah. That was awesome. Alright, now for village number 18. We are gonna get him a little sled. Alrighty. Let's just quickly speed it up, baby, speed it up. Alright, we're gonna speed run this like unnamed YouTuber who possibly cheated. That has a lot of stands. Hit there. Hit. Ah! I missed! Ah! I missed again! Then we hit there. Whew. Alrighty. Next, we go all the way over to this place for the sawmill. Why is there so much running around this place? Jeez and crow. Saw that. That. And that. There we go. We got a sled base. And now all we need to do is we just go out here. Is just that. Combine all that. Boom. You got yourself a sled. Perfect, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! Alright, now we just gotta paint and infuse. Alrighty. They're probably over there waiting. Hoping that we'll have our presents ready to deliver. Alright. Just gotta paint it. Then paint that a little white. Paint that blue. Then paint this one red and gold. And then, oh boy, I'm running out of breath, guys. We just, flipping. All right. Yo gabba gabba something in Latin. Magic. And we got ourselves a hyper sled. Just as a villager routine would want. And just to get everybody else in the holiday spirit. Boy, oh boy, am I sweating. I just realized Christmas Eve is in like 2 hours here. Christmas Eve. Take this, wrap that, and there we go. And then do the other, the guitar. Do that. Alrighty. Perfect. Wait a minute. What about the other? The other children. Oh, jeez and crow! Screw it, we're packing heavy. Santa's list. Let's do this. Alrighty. Pick up trash from the sidewalk, that's a nice list. Donate canned goods, that's a nice. Helps her out around the house. He doesn't what? Naughty. Help their siblings with homework, that's very nice. Alright. Shoplift! They can shoplift! Naughty! Oh. Helps your mom shovel snow. Okay. Alrighty. Shovel the snow off the driveway. That also seemed very, very good. Same with shoveling snow and helps their dad shovel snow. Everybody's helping shovel their snow. Don't you love it? Donuts to charity. Aren't they nice? Oh, they love Christmas cookies too. Christmas!
Douglas, we got our stuff right. Because we gotta go.
I haven't put your presents in the sleigh yet. I'd be willing to risk it for the biscuit. Get on. You know what? Screw it. Gift. Deposit. Oh, jeez. They just took off. And I'm still here. Oh, no. This can't be good. Oh, no, it can't be good. Oh, no.
All I gotta do is try hard enough. Santa always said, I couldn't do it. But this time,
I promise! It was for good cause! disobeyed my rules. You were on probation from last year. Remember what happened?
Oh, Santa, look what I got.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
What in the name?
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
That's why you're on probation. You used to deliver presents. Now you deliver me hot chocolate. But you disobeyed your laws. You disobeyed probation.
Now, sweetie, this is one of our elves. Besides, it was an accident. It wasn't supposed to happen.
I don't care if it was an accident, Miss Claus. You made last year the worst Christmas.
Village number 18, what are you doing here?
Well, I'm here to say that was a very, very unfair law, Santa Claus.
No, don't think that. It was a very fair judgment. And I accept it. I did bad. And I got put on probation because I deserved it.
They are my elves. Do I need to put you on the naughty list?
Actually, no. You can put my butt on the naughty list.
Adam? Is that you?
I do not force them to do my bidding. I do not. However, I was unfair.
I agree, Santa. You were being unfair. You didn't have to do it, man. He spilled one cup of hot chocolate on me. Put him on probation for the rest of his elf life? Come on, dude. At least give him one sleigh duty. Either that or lift the probation. It's one of those, and both will do wonders for him. He's just a little elf. He doesn't deserve this. What I do? I do deserve this. No, you don't. What's your choice, Santa?
Make me a hot chocolate and you got yourself a deal!
Did you guys see that? I like it. I did it. Hot chocolate. Oh, Santa! Look what I've got for you. Actually, wait. I'll bring it back. Woohoo! Right here. I'm going to be perfect. Do this. You need to be a team. Excuse me. Oh, crap, it's the metal. For so long, we've not had a whistle. We can no longer guide a reindeer. That's where I come in. One. Two. And three. Santa! 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 Look what I got! Look what I got for you!
My whistle! You fixed it!
Damn right I did! Come on, let's go! My first ever shift! This is it! My first ever takeoff! Well, everyone, who did enjoy this video?
It's my turn. Sorry, Ben. I'll let you have your own little spot, though. If you did enjoy this video and you would like to see more, please give it a big fat. Say it!
And if you really did enjoy this video,
and if you really enjoyed this video, please hit that subscribe button. Come on, Ben!
And we'll see you
in the next
video! Goodbye, everyone! Bye-bye!
See you later! Bye! And so, the brave friends united together and brought Christmas to the entirety of Robloxia, thus fulfilling their dreams of going to the North Pole, meeting Santa, whilst also meeting more and more friends along the way. Our moral of the story is that you will never know the time that you have left with your friends and family. Remember to check in, say hello, and be friendly. I hope you all have a merry, merry Christmas. And to all a good night, everybody! Ha 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 ha!